It's been 84 years. And I've never spoken of him until now. Not to anyone.
To have memories of those you loved and lost is
perhaps harder than to have no memories at all.
Now, only in my memory.